What's up guys, ArsenTech here, and today I will test Avast antivirus against Bonzi buddy. If you don't know what is a Bonzi buddy, it used to be a virtual assistant, but it is a spyware now. So without any further ado, let's get started! Here comes the round 1 of this test. I'm extracting the Bonzi buddy while Avast's protection is on. Looks like Avast didn't detect Bonzi buddy. Let's scan it. After scanning on Bonzi buddy, Avast detected some malware from Bonzi buddy. Let's resolve it to start the second round. Nice job, Avast. On the second round, I have disabled the behavior shield. Let's extract Bonzi buddy and let's launch the installer. Bonzi buddy's installer is now launched. It says restart needed, please restart your PC to move this DLL file. Avast detected the malicious DLL file from Bonzi buddy. Let's restart it to see what will happen next. Let's launch Bonzi buddy after restart. Here it says unexpected error quitting. This means that without the malicious DDL file, Bonzi buddy didn't launch. It says unexpected error. Let's launch this. The same error and this. It says missing shortcut. Nice job, Avast. On the third round, I have disabled the fire shield and I will reactivate them after launching Bonzi buddy. Okay. After disabling and reactivating the fire shield and installing Bonzi buddy, let's launch Bonzi buddy. Here it says Windows cannot access the specified file, and yep, Avast detected the exe file of Bonzi buddy. Another nice job. And here comes the last round. I will reactivate the behavior shield and file shield after installing Bonzi buddy completely. Okay. I have installed Bonzi buddy, then turned the behavior and file shield on. Let's launch it. And here it says we have moved the Bonzi buddy file to the quarantine because it was infected with an adware. Also, Bonzi buddy is not only a spyware, it is an adware also. And overall, Avast is a winner. In conclusion, Avast did a good job handling Bonzi buddy, and as an advice, keep the protection enabled. That is it guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, share this video and comment, and don't forget to join my Patreon page. Stay safe and have a nice day. I'm gonna throw my memories away. Now I feel